गुड मॉर्निंग एवरी वन, होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड सेफ एट होम. दिस इज़ अवर मैथ्स क्लास एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू रिविजन ऑफ काउंटिंग 1 to 40. लुक हियर स्टूडेंट, इन द लेफ्ट साइड ऑफ द पेज फर्स्ट वी विल मैंशन हियर डेट. दिस इज योर लेफ्ट साइड ऑफ द पेज एंड दिस इज राइट साइड ऑफ द पेज. सो फर्स्ट यू राइट हियर date, D A T E, date. What is date today, student? Today is 23rd. 2 3 dot 4 dot 2 0 2 1. 23rd April 2021. And below the date we mention here today's day. What is day today? Today is Friday. F R I D A Y, Friday. And in the middle of the page we write revision, R E V I S I O N, revision. And the right side of the page we write C dot W. C is for class and W is for work. Now T, T for tense, T E N S, tense. O O is for once. O N E S, once. T stands for tense and O stands for once. Students, the number which has only one digit, that number we write in ones column, and the number which has two digit, the second digit of the number we write in the tens column. And when we write 2 digit, 3 digit or 4 digit number, we count the numbers from right to left hand side. Now in the next page you mention in the middle of the page revision, R dot W, revision, work. And in the right side of the page you mention C dot W, class, work. In the middle of the page you mention here counting 1 to 40. Today we are going to do revision of counting 1 to 40. C O U N T I N G, counting 1 to 40, counting 1 to 40. Now student, before writing the counting we need to mention tens or ones. T for tens, O for ones. T for tens and O for ones. Now we write counting here. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9. Look here student, the counting from 1 to 9, it has only one digit, that's why we have written this in ones column. Now when we will go to the 10, number 10, it has two digit, 1 and zero. So the first digit zero is we will write in ones column, and the second digit one we will write in tens column. 1 0 10. Clear student? Did you get my point? Next, you put cross mark in this two block. It means we don't write anything in these two blocks. Okay. Now come to the next block. Again, you write here T for tens and O for ones. 1 1 11. 1 2 12. 1 3 13. 1 4 14. 1 5 15. 1 6 16. 1 7 17. 1 8 18. 1 9 19. 2 0 20. Now again you put cross mark in these two blocks. Come to the next. Again you write T for tens and O for ones. After 20 student, 2 0 20 after. 2 1 21. 2 2 22. 2 3 23. 2 4 24. 2 5 25. 2 6 26. 2 7 27. 2 8 28. 2 9 29. 3 0 30. Now again you put cross mark in these two blocks. Now come to the next block. T stands for tens and O stands for ones. You start right counting. 3 1 31. 3 2 32. 3 3 33. 3 4 34. 3 5 35. 3 6 36. 3 7 37. 3 8 38. 3 9 39. 4 0 40. Now, after completed the counting, you draw a sleeping line, then draw a cross mark before the sleeping line and after the sleeping line. Okay? And students, you just do the same work in your homework also. Same in HW. HW means student homework. Thank you, students.